The story of Ardyss International begins over 20 years ago. And it starts in a fortunate way, because my father, at the age of 50, his friend, from his job as a government employee in Mexico, in that moment, as he was fired, obviously he needed to find out what to do, and he started knocking on doors looking for a job. Naturally, as any other regular person would do.